Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at your unofficial highs from Saturday. Wow, what an amazing day. Had a mixture of clouds and sunshine and mild temperatures, even in the North Country, either almost or actually making it to 40 degrees and 50 or higher in parts of southeastern and most of southeastern New Hampshire. Clouds have been dissipating. We have a clear to partly cloudy night for tonight, which will allow temperatures to drop back down. That, combined with the fact that a cold front just sunk through the state and the region during the daytime on Saturday and Saturday night, and that means colder air is filtering in behind it here, and so it is going to be a cooler day on Sunday, nowhere near the temperatures we saw on Saturday. However, it certainly won't be as cold with those Arctic feel that we've had for much of the past week. Cool air settling in for Sunday, but plenty of sunshine for your Sunday. And then as we head into Monday morning, an early week clipper will roll through in the wee hours of Monday morning and into the early commute. That passes away and a little bit of sunshine after that. Could see a coating to an inch or two in a few spots from that one. A secondary one rolls through Tuesday morning, but then behind that, warm conditions actually roll on in, and we are going to have to watch Wednesday very closely. There will be a storm system developing. Here's what it'll look like as it approaches on Wednesday afternoon. That has the potential to bring a significant amount of snow here. It'll all depend on the track. If it comes as close as you see right here, it'll be a significant storm for us. There's still a chance it stays to our south, so we'll obviously watch that very closely. Let's take a look at the futurecast here for tonight. Clear to partly cloudy skies, and for Sunday, mostly sunny skies. A little bit on the breezy side and certainly cooler than what we saw on Saturday, but still temperatures in the 20s to low and mid-30s in southern New Hampshire. Here's that burst of snow for early Monday that I mentioned could leave a dusting to an inch or two in a few locations. Let's talk about the temperatures for overnight tonight. Don't forget to set your clocks forward as you go to bed tonight. You're heading down below zero in the North Country, around to either side of 10 in central New Hampshire and the teens in southern New Hampshire. But it's not a long cool spell. As you can see, Sunday will be cooler, but then we start to see the temperatures getting milder all over again, at least until that potential storm could arrive mid to late week. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us at WMUR.com.